Alright, man. So where are we going to get something to eat?
I don't know. Whataburger?
No, I don't want to get a fucking
burger. You buying me too? Damn, for real? Oh, that's fucked up. Damn, I can't even see out this one.
I don't know where I want to eat, though.
It's a good question.
I don't know. You don't go to McDonald's?
Do I want to go to McDonald's? No thanks.
That's what I
hate. Bro, I
didn't
hate.
Oh, you know what are you talking about?
You know, for later.
Such thing as later. We do it now or never.
What?
You either eat now or you don't eat it up. I should go get a job at the hospital. I look like they have a lot of fun over there.
Do they?
I don't know, I ain't worked at no hospital. They got an ambulance right there.
Right?
It's always quiet. Why is it quiet?
I need some fucking gas. I know that much.
You do, you right.
Go find me some gas. And that bitch shaking like I'm hungry. Look at that. She's shaking for real.
Beggars can't be choosy. We had a hard enough time getting the shit stick up to the damn window.
Yeah, I think it's probably
at any minute, off. It's gonna fall off.
I think it's gonna fall off.
Should definitely keep that in the video, though.
What, it falling off?
Wait, when they got their dog in the car, why they getting surgery?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
That's what these do, man.
That's how you get locked up.
They gave
well, I guess you got to be a G if you, you get locked up. You right.
You really don't.
You really do, because you can't. You ain't no G if you ain't went to prison. Trust me, I know.
Well, you done been there, done that, huh?
I done seen people who's been there, done that. Huh.
So if Shane went to jail, he a G?
You know, he probably wouldn't survive in there.
In jail?
He probably wouldn't.
No, man. No, man. Y'all on that black stuff. I'm...
Oh, man, I can see
it. All right, man, let me get this gas.
Oh, that's funny. Hey, don't take too long. Wait. Oh, you can make a beat with this. Quick tutorial on how to beatbox to the car chimer shit thingy.
Hey man, what's the point of a damn receipt at a gas station?
I don't know, because they don't never have no paper in them shits. Never.
What?
Oh, is that what you're talking about? Oh, wait, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the receipt over here. What about gas pump, man?
What about it?
What is the purpose of it?
The receipt? I don't know. To let you know how much money. Spend on gas? I don't know.
So? If you left your debit card there, somebody else could still use it. What, you gonna show them the receipt? They can still use it again.
I don't know. I thought you were tripping
about... You can't get a refund for gas.
Yeah, you can.
How?
They siphon it out of there.
You out of there. Who gonna siphon it?
I don't know. If you really want your money back, you gonna do it.
I'm not gonna siphon it.
They got Lowe's right there. I'm pretty sure they got some tools over there.
There go that damn state trooper. Gotta cut them damn headlights off.
He finna turn it over here. So
nah, we
go.
We gone.
Yeah, there you go.
Peace, we gone.
And he gonna be right behind
we
us.
We gone.
There you go, too. See,
we gone. We gone.
He probably gone. Knowing our luck, he going around the loop, and by the time we get to South Street, he gonna be down here. And then, wee, the lights gonna come on. You gonna catch a feeling there?
What? I'm gonna catch a feeling.
I don't know. That was not the right.